into love again, into fear a flame, and to burn a crowd that has a name, into right or wrong, into meek or strong, it is known to scream.